We're going to rotate to our left now and push and stop with one leg, and we're going to check you for being tight. Ready? Up, 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 up. Tight, tight. That's right. Did you watch the demonstration? You must not have. Process, process. Your leg is pointing the other way. It needs to be pointing like this, but you're not flexible enough when you need it. There you go. That's tight, because the goalpost is right here. Got it? You've turned too much. Have Blake stick in front. Goalpost is right here. Okay, we're going to push back to the top now. We're going to push back to the top. Square. You have to be square. You're not square. You're not square. You're not square. That's what square is. Now we're going to rotate to go the other way. We're going to go to the right. Go to the right. Tight. Good. Tight. Good. Tight, Dylan. Attaboy. Good. Oh, no, no, not tight. That's low. You don't have time to fumble like that. It has to happen naturally. It's still not tight. Thank you. Now we're going to go back to the top. Now we're going to go to the left. Now we're going to go back to the top. Tight. Now we're going to go back to the right. Lift, lift, lift. Yeah, but your toe has to be pointing to me. To me. The goalpost is here. And you have to be on. You're not flexible enough, are you? Your body won't let you do it. It's hard when your body won't let you do things. Okay? Going back to the top. Oh, boy.